January 12th, 2017. It's 4:30 p.m. Big Bear Lake, California. We're gonna do our final drive of the night, I think. Or if we get out. Yep, there we go. No sweat off my balls. There we go. Woohoo! Okay, we're gonna go up to Onyx Summit this time. And right now, the brunt of the storm is coming through, so I just checked the radar, and there's some heavy, heavy stuff about to get here, so I'm pretty excited. If this light turns red up here, I'll show you guys it's turning red. Unless they've changed it, this light takes forever. What on earth is going on here? Usually I just make a little right and then go around the edge right there and go. Subaru, buddy, drive it. Good fucking snow vehicle, man. It's a great snow vehicle. All right, so we got all this traffic right here. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna go left. No, we're not. Unless, if this light turns red, then we will. Dead Man's Curve. Around though, when I have to go, I have to go that minute. That looked like a fun street. I should have driven down it. Damn it. Such a beautiful place, but now you can't walk down the street and things don't seem the same. Jeep-ass motherfucker. I bet there's a way to bypass these chain guys up here. I have a couple friends who live in Lake Gregory. Or no, I'm sorry, not Lake. What the fuck am I talking about? Lake Williams. But I've never been to their house, but I'm sure there's gotta be a way through Irwin Lake to cut through back there. There has to be. You know what? Let's attempt this. Let's go up here. Fuck it. We're going up to Sugarloaf and down the other way. And then we'll go up to Onyx Summit. Damn, this is a gnarly fucking hill. Oh shit. But my truck just fucking nails this thing, no problem. I can hit the gas. Look at I'm fucking hitting the gas, no worries. Fuck yeah! If I would have known my truck would handle this so well, I'd come up here all the time. This city used to be such a beautiful place, but tweakers fucking moved in and turned in all the shit. My hands are in the air and I'm... That makes no sense to me.
I cannot explain this tragedy.
Alright, so we're in Tweaker Loaf. And we're gonna turn left here on Baldwin Lane and head down. I've played basketball here, and they have a skate park right here. A little basketball court, a little full court, some tennis courts. It's actually a really cool little town, but it is unfortunately known for its serious drug addiction issues. And I can relate, because I'm a recovering alcoholic. I haven't had a drink in almost 4 years, not one sip, nothing. But, you know, I know how hard it is, but up here is where so many tweakers live, though. It's so sad, man. They squat in people's vacation homes, and yeah, man, it's a really sad state of affairs up here. So this is gonna drop us off on Highway 38, otherwise known as Green Spot. In case you people drive down here and you're like, what the fuck, Nick, it dead ends right here and you said it's Highway 38, what the fuck? Green Spot is Highway 38. Not Greenway, don't go down Greenway, Green Spot. When you spot the green, you know what to do. This guy's gotta be fucking kidding me. Good. 25 miles an hour on the main road, really, lady? Oh my god.